Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari, standing outside Old Solteris, which is a very strange dungeon. No creatures inside, just some puzzles, and then found an heirloom, which I think is one of these masks, but shrug. We'll just sell it. We have some kind of ruin or crypt up ahead. Sure, I guess we'll go with him. I didn't mean to conjure him. Another crypt past that, but it looks like we've been there. There's somebody over there. Okay, that we've been to. Ruined at the waterfall, but there's another one before it. I don't think this person is... Oh yeah, they're like a possessed person. They're like eating now or something. Hi! Oh, I hit that soil element. He's going L. Got him. Thank you. Not surprisingly, nothing we want. Alright, continuing on our way. The music cuts out again. Ectoplasm. He was eating ectoplasm. I did not absorb that. Okay, so on the other side of this... Keep up, guys. Aren't we by, what do you call it? Silver Grove, sort of, yeah. Okay, we can get through this way. Isn't this Silver Grove? No. I don't know what this is. Looks like a ruined town, actually. Oh, that must be the entrance to the crypt there. This looks very familiar. I guess it's all this stuff. I think this is the way I came to Silvergrove originally. Did I explore all this? Or I must have. It says Silvergrove there. Yet there's coins. Okay. I'm looking for the bird to see where it lands. Because then you could find... Oops, never mind. You can find their eggs that way. I'm pretty sure we were here. Yeah, we used this to open the gate. I remember now. This was the way. And I decided not to go in there. I didn't want to get distracted. Figured it would be really tough. Figured we'd come back for it. I think we fought some people here as well. Old Yogosh. And I figured, well, the people here are tough. At least they were tough for me, you know, at the time. So I figured inside there would be even more tough. Ooh. That is a nice claw. I keep eating them right away because we're kind of close to our limit here. 470 I can carry. Alright, let's go for Old Yogosh. Noisy. I have a way that might fix that. Ah, it's still noisy. Why it's so noisy. Shadow steel ore there. Let's take a peek. That's a torch burning, and we've got an entryway there as well. Someone either yelling or yawning. Let's take a peek over here before I start slicing at webs. Trying to get away. Doesn't seem like he saw me. Do I have any... The only thing I have is paralysis. I kind of want to save these. Aversion to shock. Because then he'll hit him with lightning bolts. Oh, the guy left. They killed a keeper of the order. Making his rounds. He walked all the way back down there, though. What are these, bones? Oh, here he comes. Or here she comes. He was supposed to use lightning. Wearing Pyrian armor. Was that a female we saw the first time? So what was he using? He's using entropy. Aversion to magic then. Knock him into the water? I don't see him. he got hit all the way over there. Let's take a look up here then. Oh, this is the other side of the webs. Whoa! Damn it. Oh! We got a spider. Must be a really small area in here, though, then. Oh, not too small. Here must be the way in. Let me take a peek. Oh no, this goes somewhere else. Oh. I thought I found a way back to near the entranceway. Cheap invisibility potion, sure. I love pretzel. Gotta love pretzels. Here is the way. Okay. Longer than I thought. Alright, so this is another way through. Good to know. I thought it was, and then I thought we were heading... Ow. Somewhere completely different. Alright, we continue on. Search him from here. I'm assuming that's the same. Don't push me. Anybody over there? Not that I can see. Putting out the torches, like, helps them not see our location. I don't know. That's a tiny rat. Oh. Well, you'd have to be running really fast for those things to get you. Because the rope is all the way back there. Push. Look at that hole. $26 coins. that one I hit. Oh, I didn't even see that somehow. Don't get yourself killed on that. Look at him. He's getting hurt. Yay, Ice Claw! Finding a lot of them now. I approve. 471, right? Yeah. I thought that was an opening with a light. Any more traps? Please do not push me into them. Someone's there. For you. Banana liqueur. Someone talking. Female voice. Oh yeah, I see you. How about another aversion to magic? Interesting song that was about to start. Be careful over there. Ooh, backpack. Door sack. Ooh, just wheat. Whoops. Ooh, didn't see that. 33 coins there. Okay, sweet. Go back to where we were? Yes, it does. Pardon me. So we got some mana fungi over there. I don't see a need to. If it was an Ice Claw, I'd jump and get it. I have enough mana fungi. It's actually fungi. Quite the assembly of personages here, but we're taking them out one by one, which is always good. Now, if I jump down, oh yeah, I can get back up. Let's see if this person has anything useful. Nope, nope, they don't. Gotta be someone walking around out here. It just has to, Mr. Blood. I am not seeing anybody. Print. I don't need that other stuff. have any much else I can give to her. He's using entropy lately. I really want to brew her up. I could paralyze her, but I'd rather save that for a really tough fight. Strength potion. But my bow is poison by default, so fun in Old Yogosh. Whose blood is this? And why is it there? Chest. There's a bow on top. Standard health potion, cheap invisibility potion, spell tomes. I can't carry them all unless I want to drop extra bonus 25 coins. I should drop something. Drop this. The Atona bow, fire, 1020 though. This is good. Target paralyzed for 10 seconds. What if I should just use the arrows up and then save this? Granted, that's 7 pounds. I'm gonna drop this. Eternal Bow of Fire Wrath. And I guess I'll take these books. Actually, no, I'm gonna leave them, actually. I'd sell them, but they're all under 100. Bow of Righteous Path. Alright. Leave that too. Coconuts. Stop fooling around, will ya? Dates. I see someone over there. Hi. Dodged it. You could have helped out, you know. I mean, I know I had it, but still. A helping hand is always appreciated. So they're all wearing these Pyrian armor. Or this Pyrian armor. A cheap health potion. Life of Torgon Whispertongue, Volume 1. We have... Goblets of an Ancient Nation. What is that? What is that? Okay, you're locking me into this place. It must be free. It's like a... Oh, it's a statue, but we can't take that. Right? No. We can't take it. Alright. We still have this thing. Potion of the Cosmic Winds. I was just keeping this for the hell of it, but it's 8 pounds. Who knows, we might need it for something. And drop that stuff that we just picked up. Drop that. What are we gonna do with this? Fur of a Black Myrid. For the memories. Okay, so we can go on that way. Straight through there. There's also a path leading that way. I'm gonna kill these keepers. I'm a dead miner. Oh, the humanity. Let's take a look around this way. There's another way through. I'm assuming it all goes to the same area? More dead miners. Well, they just threw their bodies in here, or had them fight some kind of beast. I do not know. Let's take a look over here. Here. A cheap health potion. I don't want the rancid stuff. That's the keeper of banner. They set up headquarters here, and then were killed by these marauders. There's a lot of like little nooks and places for people to hide. So that other... What is down there? Oh, there's somebody there. And that's a likely a mage. So let's see if we can get a little paralyzation going on. After all, Neremese scientist. That looks different from the other statues we picked up. Should I have killed him? Yeah, look at that. So this one's pure gold or, you know, whatever yellowish metal could have been painted. But then this is worth actually not as much as the other statue. But it's encrusted with some kind of gems. And it's got this silver hair. The same face? Yeah, I guess. Empty parchment. Account of an unknown traveler, volume 3. Let's see what he's got. Wow, face of the tracker. I'm gonna leave that though. He's got some crusty bread, I'll take that. 8 coins. Gauntlets of righteous regeneration. It's not that valuable. Health potion, mana potion. Spell tome, death spark rank 3, summon sword rank 3. Staff of ice spikes. It's actually not that much. Yeah. Expert lock. Wait a second. Yeah, I have these. A diamond and a ring of the mighty light mage. Can't help but think he's there's something else here and he's just laying on it. Because maybe not. The account of the unknown traveler, volume 3 though, do I have that? Did it go just to 2? I have volume 1 and then I found volume 2. So I'm missing it. Then I found a new book. Not sure though. Oh wait, there's more than one. Wait, I got 3 pages here. Stand by. Account of an unknown traveler for volume 3. Okay, I found volume 3 of that in the museum in the Ark South Quarter, so I think I keep notes. Okay, so not a new book. He was so quiet sitting over here, I did not know he was even here. Okay, we are above. There's nothing up here, though. If there were foes up here, they could have rained deadly fire on us, but they These people are spread apart. Someone at the end here. Catch up, will you? Is that somebody? Or is it just a barrel? Multiple foes. Maybe that's the wrong. Oh, you found your way. Kidding me? He's still stuck. That's a chicken. That was a strong box. It's just a lantern. This goes on and on. Let me go back here. You're both blocking me. Well, you're easy to take care of. Can I squeeze past? Thank you. Would I check this guy or girl? Oh, there's a chest back there. Nothing else. Yeah, let's just go look. Oops. Back here. Ah. 51 coins, 2 fire salts, a flawless amethyst, 3 lockpicks, potion of protection from frost, which is cheap. Spell tome for grave curse. I'll sell this. Rank 5. I already know it. Oh, getting locked in again. Don't lock me in. Alright, so that's this whole area. And then... then there's this. Like a little grove. Oh. Hate that. Oh, look what we got. Another magical symbol. 55. Complete. I knew there was a reason I wanted to go back here.